And more than 100 artists travel to Littleton to sell their wares.
This sounds so cool. What makes this event so unique is that nothing sells for more than 100 bucks. New at 10, Fox 31's Dan Daru introduces us to a local artist who's ready to show off his work.
In a modest South Denver home, tucked away in a small, detached garage originally built for a Model A, you'll find Tate Hamilton.
Ultramarine blue, sap green.
The artist is here for most of the year creating.
I'm just going to lay in some stuff here.
His medium, oils.
I enjoy painting with oils more than anything else, more than watercolor, more than acrylic. There's just a flow about it.
His art is beautiful and in demand.
Slopping the paint on, getting drippy stuff, and I'm thinking, oh yeah, that'll be nice for rain.
So how much does an original Hamilton go for?
$450 to very large pieces, up to $12,000, $15,000, $20,000.
Now, if you're saving your shekels for your kids' education, there is hope. Actually, there is the Affordable Arts Festival, where every piece is sold for $100 or less.
You can't beat that. You can't pass that up. I don't put my A-game pieces out there except for one. It's the sacrificial lamb.
And it's that lamb that has thousands of art lovers looking forward to the show all year. So the question is, why are they selling art for under $100? I mean, come on, let's dicker.
Let's talk turkey. I'll give you $150 for this one.
No way.
Maybe I'll just hit the show.
These reflections, the shadows.
Dan Daru, Fox 31.
Wow, he is talented for sure. The Affordable Arts Festival is on Sunday from 9 to 3 on the campus of Arapahoe Community College in Littleton. Tickets cost $11 online or $10 at the gate. Parking is free and there are RTD and light rail stops nearby.
Very cool.
Yeah.